my god. I think we might be screwed for once. Oh my god. Hello everybody, and we are back once again with a brand new video and series. And this is something I've been waiting for 6 months, and technically I've been waiting for since 2009. Why 2009? Resident Evil 5 sucked. There you go, that's why. So I've been waiting for like a proper Resident Evil game, and finally we've got one, from the looks of it. No save data, I do not have a save data. I'm playing this on Xbox One, so I do not have my coin on the PS4, that is me not planning it ahead. But yeah, Resident Evil 7, subtitles have got to be on. Right, I've got to have it lightish because, like, I know it's a part of the game, but, like, my eyesight's, like, even normal's pretty bad. Yeah, why not? Okay. Right. Are we gonna hear it? I just want to hear the voice. God, this is a game where I would play on easy because it's so difficult, but, well, not this, like, Resident Evil in general can be so difficult, but I suppose I better play it on normal. I'm kind of terrified to play it on normal because of those bloody, molded creatures.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon.
No, you're not.
Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband.
Babysitting.
I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Is he gonna slam it shut?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have.
Why?
All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
What have you done? What have you done?
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead.
God,
she's alive.
No. We're in Mafia 3.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Oh, no, no, no. Whoa. Holy crap, this looks amazing. That is... wow. That is incredible, actually. I want to apologize there, because I was talking through a cutscene. I know that gets some people's nerves, and I do apologize for that. It gets on my own nerves, because... you know, I just like the...
This is the place.
What if I want to go? Already got an achievement. Wow. Travel to Louisiana, so pretty much press a button. Same, man. Not a bad ride. Not a bad ride at all. But I was walking into a tree. Holy crap. Okay. Lies. Water. Oh god. Yep, I'm. Yep, screw this. I'm going. I ain't dying today. Okay, but like, I know I've been looking forward to this for like a long time. Even when Resident Evil 6 came out, there was like rumors that my next one was finally gonna go back to survival horror. And it got to a point where it was like, yeah, I'll believe that when I see it. And it looks like that actually did it. Finally. It's a lot of detail, man. This is crazy. Yeah, I could not imagine this in VR, I'm sorry. So I could just go up there. Let's just go down here. I believe I'm actually paranoid already. Oh, film camera. It's Clancy's and it's gotta be Clancy's whole thing, you know. Clancy and his crew. So we'll get, yep. Him from there. Join us. Okay. You're not behind me, are you? Okay. God. What am I getting myself into? Except for the gift. I don't know if I can go down there. Don't want to. You should have put it on easy. Oh my god. Oh no. For some reason he's scarier in daylight. Why am I following him? I know something's gonna pop out in a second, I know it. Oh god. Someone made a whole Game of Thrones set up with a bunch of corpses, I like that. Oh, more over here. Don't go this way. What are you getting yourself into, man? What are you doing? Sevo. Beautiful. Still. Oh! It's a good bird model, but I've got to admit. Sucks it dead. And a water tower. God. Oh god. You know, I've played every single game. Every single one except Guide and Parker's Reasons. Aha! Yeah, I've played every single game in the series. Been a fan pretty much my whole life. And nothing, like, I've got to admit, none of the games were really that scary. Fair enough, when I was a kid, yes, I remember, you know, being 3 years old, watching my dad play Resident Evil 2, and those two zombies would walk out that door, that one, like, you know, it scared us when I was younger, but, like, now it's, like, not that scary. Wait a minute. I went running through this way. Yeah, oh god, no, I'm getting bad flashbacks. Bad flashbacks. Still remember dogs from the first game. That's the one thing everyone remembers, really. Those darn dogs. Why are we going through, yeah? Oh. Oh, it's so dark. Oh no. I thought I was going to get welcome to the family for a second there. Oh good, you guys have actually cleaned up the cows. Okay, fair enough. I don't want to do this. Stop popping up with achievements, you're giving us a heart attack for no reason. This kitchen. Speaks. I mean, he's spoken the cutscene still. Wait. What's that about? Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty much going through the entire, You know what? Someone's been doing a bit of cleaning up, and I appreciate that. That's... thank you. It's still a mess, though. Is there a crow still in ya? Of course there is. Oh, and yeah. Let's fix this. Yeah, you kind of have. I mean, there's no... lots of meat there anymore. And spaghetti. Was that at least? That's a rather. Yep. Someone still stuffed trash bags in the oven. That's definitely a fire hazard right there. Alright. Let's see something new then. That door's open now? Oh wait, no. It's further down. I keep mixing that up. So what, did they clean everything up before, Ethan and that went, not Ethan, the, sewer gator's crew went missing. What was that behind us? Yep. I think... alright, well if... this is more or less a excuse me. This is what we're doing. Might as well go through the trailer again. Oh. Don't want to go down there yet, though. If I was you, I would turn around and run. Oh, cell door. Surprised there isn't that note saying I'll dash you against the stones again. Oh, there's a few around here. Okay. Oh, I think that's his girlfriend. You know what? If I was on the board in Louisiana, I would tear this place down. So what? Can I go through there? Can't. Okay. Right, well, I'll be back for that room, I guess. Go down in the basement area. Mannequins. Oh, good. We got rid of the mannequins. Well done, guys. Tape. Oh, I'm so glad this is unlimited as well. So glad. If I had ink ribbons, I'd be crying. God, my own shadow for a second there. That was scary. Jesus. Right, okay, so... I know what I'll do. Locked in here yet? Okay, who took a crap in the drawer? Like, seriously? It's not cool, guys. Trust no one. I'm sorry, I don't trust anyone. Okay, let's see what's happened here. Fancy Jarvis.
Who?
Oh, no, no,
what,
no.
Did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't
okay,
want to
screw you guys.
I'm
just
going
forward.
That was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
Alright guys, please bear with us. I know you've seen this on my channel like 5 times now.
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro. Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name inside, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
I'll just be waiting here. Guess I can at least unlock the hatchet, I think. I hope. So I've got something to defend myself.
Are we rolling?
Been rolling forever, buddy. Can I just say that the character models in this game are really
good.
Get
out of the way.
I know we've seen these a million times now, especially Tony Hawk over there.
It's loud.
Yeah.
After you.
Just so much, like, I don't know, believable
so,
compared
why are we
to Resident Evil 6, 5,
you do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty
the
house,
those
spooky
games
sound,
the
ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Go on, keep moving, Frankie Edgar.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned so farmhouse, missing like family, Edgar. Foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
People probably don't even know what I'm referencing.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker.
Oh.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Okay.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes.
Yeah, so there's no bird in there. There's no pick down there. Lockpick down there.
Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although,
that was a great backdrop. Well.
Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Yeah, dead kids in there.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Dead.
Where is he? Unfucking believable.
Keep moving.
This is the last time I work with that guy.
Yep. He said that 5 times ago.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me.
Ain't sticking with you. Glad I'm your best friend now.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre!
No, bud. Go on.
Where the fuck is he?
Go on. Go on. God.
Andre, where are you, man?
I didn't realize this was literally the same thing. I would have skipped it. Then again, it might have unlocked more stuff, I don't know. I just realized something.
What the hell?
TV, yeah. A VCR. Where did they get, like, a VCR from?
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
In this day and age.
Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Yep, get down. Go on. Go in. I'll probably cut this into the best bits just for this bit. Right, move. I'll find Clancy down there and then I die. Wait, no, I'm Clancy. Who's the other guy again? I forgot what he's called.
What do you see?
Death.
What is it?
Tony Hawk. He is legit. Tony Hawk. Birdman. I wish I skipped that. Sorry.
Jesus.
Yeah. I know, right? I'll tell you how many times I've seen that. Alright, I better go down and see how Clancy's doing. He's dead. I bet I've missed something up there. I can't help myself. I've got to look because, like, I've changed stuff around here. Trust, I'll make it as quick as possible. In fact, I might even just bloody... I might even, like, just fast forward this. pair of ball cutters around here, or...? Yeah, I've got rid of those. Okay, fair enough. Guess you can't open that now, I dunno. Did have a decent look there. By decent, I mean a quick, but like thorough. Still locked. Yeah, a quick but thorough search. Okay, I better go down and see Tony Hawk. He's still there. I doubt. Fancy bloody. Ethan, are you sure you want to? Oh god. Glad I didn't climb all the way down there. First time.
Damn it.
Okay, he's up. He's gonna be. Oh fuck god. I thought I was gonna stand up there and he was gonna just be there. Right, well. Stuck. That's great. Seen where that up, oh, yep, there he is, he would have been stuck on that thing. Alright, Nope. Oh, it's water. Still don't like this. So claustrophobic. Oh yeah, god. So claustrophobic. Alright, I saw something move there. Don't like this. This is the first time I've been. Cool. This is the first time I've been paranoid. Any game ever. Ooh, yeah. Found Tony Hawk. Oh, he's seen better days. But he probably can still skate. I imagine there's a few more corpses down there, but I ain't going to check because I'm not about dying today, so let's keep going. Oh my god. Scream nut job, I don't know what does. Good old toilet down there. Oh, and it's full of syringes. Oh yeah, that's... Yeah. Can I go through one of these? Oh, I can't. To be fair, there's not even that much space in there, so it's probably a good thing I don't go in there. Okay, this doesn't look like it's out of, Texas Chainsaw Massacre or any horror film ever.
Mia?
Ball cutters. Well, found out, game's over. Can't read what that says, I'm sorry. Oh, by the way, again, I love that spam meat. Just not even spam, it's meat. Got bowl cutters. I'm not afraid to use them. I'm serious. Behind us. I'd rather be locked in here than out there with you.
Mia, oh thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Wow.
Ethan?
I hear physics.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I?
What have they done
to
you?
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Oh, God. Yeah. Wherever we've got to go, let's do it. Let's go now.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you going to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Oh, I just realized. You look like a younger version of that wife on Walking Dead. What's it called? Lori. Just hope you don't act like her either. Or, no. Just saying.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Yeah. What is going on here? Okay.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent.
That wasn't me.
Nice pair of shoes,
I didn't.
Okay, fine.
Okay.
Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Well, you know, let's find a weapon, maybe. What am I talking about? This is old school Resident Evil. We're not going to be able to find any weapons.
Are you sure you know where you're going?
Oh, well,
family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Okay. Don't rush off without us, man.
There. It's there.
Yeah, show it.
This is it.
Gonna go?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Safe.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Yeah, show.
We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Double one. Oh, it's Grandma. Okay. Wait a minute. Hang on a tick.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Oh God, I'm gonna die for you, aren't I? No, this looks vaguely familiar. Yeah. Oh yeah, look, you've got the doll up there. I'm pretty sure this is where the molded was.
No, leave me alone!
Sorry, you can wait.
Mia?
Oh, that was fast. Oh. Right. Yep, thought so. This was a basement, wasn't it? There's no key, no pick lock there. Oh, and you've replaced the door so it doesn't look threatening. Okay. Well done, guys. He's not going to break through a wall, is he? So, back to where I came from. There. Okay. Take it slowly. Hey, you guys even cleaned the bath. Well done. First aid medicine, okay. Not behind there. It's even got a tub of soap. That sounds like bonfire out there. Chris Redfield's over there doing the job for us. Should hold us and whatnot. Do I want to go through here? Can't be fair, but. Shouldn't be. I keep clicking on the button and then I realise, oh crap, I shouldn't do that. I can't go through that. I'm not going to be sort of like. I know. Cello Resident. Yeah, I'm not going to be hiding. Not hide and seek, but search games. Yeah, it makes no sense. But hey, what can you do? Right, so there's definitely. So I mean, unless there was actually something downstairs, I don't know. We'll see. God. Okay, no. Push it downstairs. Push up. No, don't get thrown up the stairs. Push her down. Oh, God.
Yeah. Wait.
Wait!
feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone!
What is going on?
I deserve this.
Oh great, now I've got a carrier.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Alright, I like that. I'll be just use that. I like that, that's actually... Okay, still a good model. What do I do? Type me a game. Okay, I'll be a block. That's unopenable now. Line's dead. It's fucked. Do I just leave her there? So, okay, fair enough. This door's open now. Guess wrong. Stab the bull through me hand. Thanks. Seriously. What are you doing? Oh my god, we're playing an Evil Dead game. That's what this is. We are legit. No! Oh, don't make us do this.
We're all dead here.
What have you done? Oh my god. That is brutal. Alright, well, just gonna raid the place. Anything? Wow, that got dark. So what? Is there nothing in there? Nope. So phone's blaring. Can't open. Oh. Here's a way when I get back. I'm gonna go in. Because I don't even have a weapon. It's lodged in her neck. It is reminders of Evil Dead.
You really shouldn't have come here.
No.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
I'm pretty sure there's a guy who tried going through the attic at one point and then a wake up. Curious. Got bolt cutters now. Fuse. Okay. Oh, come on. I don't want to use my other health thing yet. Carefully. Certain. Can't shut that door. Okay. Jeez!
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
I swear to God.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Oh, God, stop. The Jesus. It's not cool. Oh my, no, chainsaws, no, sorry, no, come on. Oh god, oh no, no, oh no, I'm sorry, that's where I draw the line, chainsaws, no thanks.
I promise, my burn it all down!
Scared the crap out of me and put my hand up. I know. God. Nah, I'm sorry, chainsaws is where I draw the line. I wonder, I'm gonna quickly run downstairs. I don't know if I'm bleeding out or anything like that. Hope I'm not. I can use this to unlock that. I know it sounds like a far cry, but I don't have a screwdriver, never mind. That is brutal, that. I'm gonna save with my hand off. Wow. Alright, what a first hour. I was... Oh, God. Please. Oh, God, what's through yet? I've got to look. Is this the same room, isn't it? Yep, it is. Handgun ammo. This is where you get the coin. More handgun ammo. I get a gun soon. I'm gonna go back and have this. Sorry, I thought I saw some flash down there. Right. Just saying, are you sure you want to save an hour after she cut your hand off? First aid. Good.
Okay. Fine.
I'm the one with one. I've always wanted to say that in one of these videos, and I finally got to do it. Where you're coming from? But you come near me, I will end you.
Down.
You don't understand.
Anakin.
You were always watching.
What? Oh.
They're relying on me. Everyone is relying on me. Everyone!
Boy. Alright. Oh, you don't. Sorry. That shouldn't be even be funny. I'm sorry. Right, how am I gonna get out of here? Why I turned Irish? Screw you. 14 bullets left.
Welcome to the family, son.
You're not even scary. Oh, God. Alright, well, you are scary. That was the first hour of the game. Sorry, first 50 minutes. That is insane for 50 minutes. Alright, if I'm correct, we've got the dinner scene coming up. Because apparently that's at the very start of the game. So let's see what happens with that.